And Ariel, known as the Maiden of English, is a particularly sadistic entity. Unlike her so-called twin, Duriel, she is interested not in physical pain, but in emotional agony. She believes in the purity of anguish. She is a master manipulator who sets up scenarios in which the victim's mental state is twisted inside out. She loves seeing people torn apart by their own inner agony and emotional pain. The Maiden of Anguish was once considered a close confidant of Diablo until the Dark Exile. That is, when she and her companions ruthlessly betrayed him. Despite their former allegiance, she reveled in Diablo's misery and was described as enjoying a state of unmatched bliss throughout his humiliating defeat. Her general being is one who is in a constant state of ecstasy, experiencing unthinkable pleasures. And Dariel, considered one of the most relation-oriented of the evils, is said to abhor isolation, for she sustains herself on the suffering of others. She is drawn into conflict and tragedy as a moth to flame. She seems to be in constant motion, seeking those in the depths of despair, or those most susceptible to her influence and manipulation. There is little information on what her realm in the Burning Hells is like, but clearly it is a place of psychological assault where guilt, regret, and self-loathing are meted out through both physical and mental means. It has been suggested that the victims of Andariel's realm, crippled by guilt and driven to seek unending physical torment, willingly give themselves over to Duriel's domain.